is Tea Bitches. Yes, we are back up in this gig, and I'm super excited because I got food. All right, so, you know, we did a mukbang over on Zach and Kenny. You should go check that out if you did not know. But I haven't done a mukbang on my own before. Put this mic right here. I've never done a mukbang on my own, but I think it's a perfect time to do that. I want to switch seats because this chair is squeaking and it's making me feel too big. So we're going to switch chairs. Okay. There we go. See, that chair doesn't squeak. All right, that's good. But I got my Chipotle, and I need to sit back. We need to talk. So, about the BET Awards, girl, we need to talk about Nicki Minaj's Big Bang video. And I just decided what better way to do that is to eat and talk. Ooh. So grab your lunch, your dinner, whatever you like to eat around this time, or your breakfast, whatever. We're gonna sit down and talk. You got to eat Chipotle with a Dorito. You cannot, and I repeat, you cannot eat Chipotle with those regular chips. I mean, they are good, which is like a little nasty chip and guac situation, but that's it. You cannot eat Chipotle with just the regular chips that come with. Hey, girl, get your little Dorito bag. Spicy nacho, preferably. Let me get something to drink. A little water. Try to keep it healthy a little bit. The girl's on this diet, so gotta keep it a little healthy. But anyway, let's talk about, let me get this up out the way. Let's talk about this Nicki situation with the, let's talk about BET first. Before we get into all of that, I feel like you haven't subscribed yet. You thought I was gonna take this bite and forget about you not subscribing, huh? You need to go ahead and subscribe, girl. Okay. Now that the tired-ass army is all here, let's talk. Nicki. No, not even go Nicki. BET. This year, now, granted, BET has always been disorganized. I don't want to talk too bad about them. They did invite me last year. This year, I didn't get invited. But I have no idea why. But last year was so unorganized. That I was like, they had no idea where I needed to be, where I was supposed to be, my section. It was terrible. This year, I didn't go, but I still hear the same things that everybody's talking about. And I was talking about last year. Bitch, I was hungry. Like, did y'all see Cassie on the red carpet? Cassie, she didn't know her cue. They didn't know, she didn't know what was going on. And you wonder why people call BET the EBT Award. Why? Y'all got people unorganized. People don't know their cues. People walking the carpet looking all types of mess. I'm not even gonna go into the fashion. That's for my bitch Denzel to do. I'm sure he didn't up. I don't know if he uploaded it yet, but go check it out if he have. I know he did the best and worst looks of BET Awards, which wasn't that many best. We gotta do better. Like, BET. The award show just felt rushed. Very rushed, very... Y'all planned it in 3 months. The VMAs, they plan in a year in advance. I don't know. It just looked very rushed, very tired. The red carpet itself was tired. The pre-show was like, although Cash Doll did do good on the pre-show. Did y'all see Cash Doll's performance? She was cute, right? I see Safari. Safari did good. Remy Ma. Remy Ma didn't perform. Did she? No. No. Anita Baker. Okay. Remy, don't you got songs out? Remy has songs out. Why didn't she perform? She has a whole album coming out soon. Okay. Side note. Don't you let... Bitch, this food is good. For those who eat Chipotle, do y'all be looking at them when they give you rice and be like, okay, y'all can give me some more rice? Do y'all watch them and be like, okay, like, can I get a little bit more rice, bitch? They give you like a good gualop and then they just keep moving. You be like, bitch, give me a little bit more rice, bitch. Did y'all see Remy Ma's performance and did you see Remy Ma's reaction to Nicki's performance? She was looking like, girl, please. She was painting the dust. She was like, girl, okay. What we're gonna do is watch the Big Bang video first and then move on to the BET Awards. The like performances. Pull up. My bitch driver all white, right? Good hit it if you niggas had eye. Lanes can't call and you lying. You had it and you lost all the shine. I can buy a Billy, don't talk to me. I live for this. Okay. This is a Fashion Nova ad. Was that a Fashion Nova ad? Make your money, YG. Make your money. Big Sean. I'm a first generation millionaire. I broke the curse of my family not having shit. I'm better than a Tesla. Oh, all that ass on this Tesla. Bitch. Okay. I was straight for 2 seconds. Back again. Back to M. Tell them hoes that it's crunch time. Up to men. Yes, I caught Mad Chanel. And Mad Javin. She. Can imagine. Back to them. I lead the pack so my back.
back to them. Yep, the queen's back. What's happening?
Hold on. Nikki. Nikki. I got a problem. We got the same look. Kinda. Similar. And Rake It Up. It's similar and Rake It Up, right? And not the exact same, but it's very similar. I mean, okay. I just want something new. That's all. Let's continue. It's like a stain hat. That bitch pussy look like it was. It look like it's good. That's all I need to say. Nikki, you look good. You look good. Oh, Nikki, you look good. But you look good, bitch. But that's not your problem, Nikki. You always gonna look good, bitch. You always gonna look good. But girl, I need something new from you. Like, I need the look of Motorsport. Sickening. I wasn't expecting that from you. But I don't know. You know what I mean? The real Barb's what I mean. I'm not disappointed. Although, I want more looks, more different looks, you know? I don't want to predict what you're going to do next. You know what I mean? I feel like I'm predicting what you're going to do next at this point. Like, I can tell you that Nick's going to do this. Or Nick's going to do this. Nick's going to do that. Like, I know how you're going to look. I know what you're going to give me. Well, bitch. Bitch, no guac left behind. As they say about the kids. Bitch, no kid left behind. Bitch, no guac left behind. Bitch, please. I need to eat. Okay. Let's move on to the performances at the BET Awards. First of all, Meek Mill, what is up with this? I don't know what you're doing. Oh, wait, Nikki. Bitch, your exes was in the building. Bitch, your enemies was in the building, bitch. You better fool on this performance then, bitch. You, bitch, if my exes was in the building of somewhere I'm on the stage at, bitch, I'm a fool. I need to see these performances. And that means she better fool. Let's look at Chun-Li Let's look at Chong Li and Rich Sex. Which, why did you do Rich Sex? I mean, I love Rich Sex. I do. Rich Sex is a whole bop. But I would love if you did a snippet of Bad.
Yeah, on your feet before I throw one of these slippers at you. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Nikki!
Everybody gonna go crazy. Chung Lee, same set from SNL. I want a little bit more elaborate set, but that's okay. I'm just shut up. Go ahead. So far, I'm just not. You psycho barbs can comment, bitch. I'm not living. Whatever. I mean, okay. Not Nikki, this is foul. Oh, she knows better for this performance. This wig, Kim, the Kim woman, Kim, Miss Kim, they do her wig, Miss Kim. Miss Kim, I know you're legendary in this hair scene. I know you are. And I know that you're sickening. But we need Tokyo Styles back in this camp. Cause this wig, baby, and the wig I just saw her sitting in the crowd, baby. Nikki, what are you doing on the floor? She was high. She was high. That was high. Mm-mm. That had to be high. Nick, ew. That was a terrible performance. Oh, wow. What was this last leg up situation? Why was you, you couldn't even get the words out. You look, she was like a toddler on the floor, crawling, kicking her legs up, look like a damn rug rat. That bitch look like she was playing at Chuck E. Cheese in the damn ball pit. That was high. I know she did that in rehearsal. She couldn't do that in rehearsal. She couldn't have done that in rehearsal. You know, this is what I have to say. Nikki, all your enemies were in one spot. This is your time to shine. I know I always say Nikki has nothing to prove. I always say that. But in that moment, where Remy Ma, Meek Mill, and Safari was there, all you needed was Kim. Bitch, I would have performed no frauds. Bitch, I would have did a melody. And no frauds would have been in the melody. Even though that's all old as hell. Just 30 seconds of it though. Like the chorus or something. Mm-hmm. I don't know. I just think she's gonna do better at the VMAs. At least I hope so. But I liked the Migos. I liked Miguel and Meek Mill. Jamie Foxx was a cute host. I didn't watch the war show. This is just the recaps I did see. But yeah. Nikki, girl, hey. Next time, I don't know. I need better. It's like you've been high, up. Like I get being excited, and like. And I get having fun, but you're too sickening for that. You know what I mean? Like you're too sickening for, and you've been in the game for too long. You've been in the game, I want a performance from you. Not, here you go, I'm just doing this because, you know what I mean? You've been in the game too long for your performances not to have a climax, production value. Like Chun-Li should have had a whole set in like a samurai place or something, like in a samurai sucking garden situation. We should have had a wig that, you should have went there. Bitch, you got bitches that don't like you in the crowd, bitch. I would have went there. What? But okay, I mean, whatever. The B Team Awards overall was just, y'all could have did better this year. But then again, y'all been trash for the past couple years. Until y'all get Monique back on stage. For as a host, Y'all try to go to Jamie Foxx. Jamie Foxx had a good host year too. Monique needs to be back on stage. Monique needs to be the BET Awards. And then it'll be sickening. And you can get better performances. This was the Hip Hop Awards, it seemed like. Her did very well too. Baby, can you focus on me? I'm full as the hell. Chipotle made me full as hell. Bitch, I'm full. But you gotta have a grandma's cookie. I'm a raisin girl. You need that. To close all this off. All right, Titus, honey. I'm gonna eat this cookie. You got your dessert, girl. You be eating dessert or a little snack. Or, Sienna Taylor album came out too. It was good. I love the album. At first, when I first heard it, I didn't like it. It was too slow for me. You know how much I love a good pussy popping situation. Then she gave me Work This Pussy. And I was like, oh yes. Now I had to listen to it again. It's one of those albums you gotta be in your feelings, where you're just vibing. It's just really good R&B music. It's really good R&B. And I think if she performs it right and does like marketing good, this album could wanna be one of her best albums. I mean, like, Tiana hasn't had a time to like really, she hasn't had like that, you know, as far as music wise, like that catapult of like success. And I think she needs it, because I think she deserves it. Especially off this album. Like, it was just good writing, good producing, Kanye. I like the samples. It was just good. But, ooh, is this a blunt wrapper? This is the whole time. Mm-hmm. I'm about to throw up, I'm so full. All right, Tyler Tommy. I love y'all for watching, as always. I hope you guys enjoyed this mukbang. Hope you guys ate. Hope y'all are as full as me. Because I could throw up. I could throw up! I'm gonna at least eat one cookie, bitch. I'm gonna put the other cookie away. For later. Because I can't even finish this if I try. Chipotle had me, bitch, Chipotle has me full. Oh. Ooh, bitch, I can go upstairs and take a nap. Ooh, that's big. I don't care. Y'all mad at me. All right, Titus Army. I love you guys watching, as always, and I will catch you guys in the next one. If you guys want me to do another mukbang, where I guess I have more food, because I only have a Chipotle, girl, I'm on this diet, can't have them, I can't. Do all that on the weekends, maybe. If you want me to do another mukbang, just comment below. And yeah, that's that. Love you guys watching, as always. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye, Army.